There are some images on these walls.
Let's get closer.
This is the first time I've seen these drawings so closely.
You've never come here. You certainly seem to know the place.
This site is sacred and taboo. Everyone knows where it is, but no one ever comes here. All these colors are so beautiful. I never would have imagined that they could create something so delicate.
Who are you talking about?
Of those who built these lodgings. That my ancestors vanquished in a past war.
You know who they were?
I only know the legend. The legend of Didakid and Nadaiges.
I'm listening.
It is said our people lived peacefully. Until the men appeared from the sea, intent on making our lands their own. They dug great caverns into the earth, ripped down our forests, destroying everything in their wake. They were evil. The warriors killed so many people that even their own people came to fear them. Here, they built a terrible city that spewed out clouds of cinder and dirt. Our kings and queens were desperate. They went to the heart of our island, and the island heard them. From the woods appeared the first guardian. He was taller than a city, and with each step, it smashed a lodging. It was a guardian of wrath, and the city could not resist him. Since then, the earth answers our call for magic, and in exchange, we become all Manawi, in keeping with the pacts our kings and queens once made.
It is a very sad and terrible legend. I wonder who these people from the sea could have been. Well, people from the continent, no doubt. Our Malachor might well be the cursed result of that war from another age. We have nothing more nor anyone else to find here. I must report all we've learned to Constantine.
Happy to see you, my dear.
You really don't look well. Have you not yet seen a doctor?
No, no, it's nothing. You know that I've always had a weak stomach. My nausea will leave me eventually. You wanted to tell me something?
We were not able, alas, to stop the clash between the forces of the Alliance and Siora's clan. We arrived at the village and the battlefield too late. The Queen fell.
I'm extremely sorry for your loss, Princess.
Thank you. My sister survived, fortunately, and we are recovering from this tragedy together. But our clan was extremely weakened by this battle and by recent events.
We shall keep a close eye on the Bridge Alliance and their undertakings. Rest assured.
You should know that the battle took place in the middle of ancient ruins. The ruins were quite strange. We discovered a fresco that I'm certain was crafted by continental hands.
Really? And how ancient are these ruins? Could they date back to the first landings of the Bridge Alliance?
They date much farther back than their arrival would explain. My mother and my grandmother have always known them.
Siora told me of a legend that spoke of them, about a people from the sea that were vanquished there.
Do you think it was the Nauts?
It is not our custom to found a landlocked settlement. We have our islands and it is enough for us.
If they are ancient, perhaps your people once practiced older customs. This story is troubling, but it reminds me of something that I once read in the reports of Lady Morange. You should go and find her. Perhaps she could tell us more about them.
Very well.
Anything else?
I'm going to leave now. Goodbye, Constantine.
Look out for yourself.
Good day, Lady Morange. Do you remember me?
Of course. Sir de Sade, isn't it? I hope that you and your cousin have grown to like it here. But I have little reason to believe you have paid me a visit to exchange civilities. Can I be of service?
What do you know about the ruins found to the northwest of here?
The site that the natives call Didakidnadagais.
That is not how we pronounce it, but yes, we are speaking of the same place.
Your language is difficult to master, but I find it fascinating. To answer your question, I had countless questions about the place when our explorers and scouts first brought back sketches. Intrigued, I went there. I noted the architecture and their decorations. It is certain that they bear a striking resemblance with continental constructions, but they are more ancient. Too old to have been recently built by the Bridge Alliance settlers when they first set foot on the island. I even questioned the natives, but they only spoke of a people of the sea. My first thoughts went to the Nauts, but they're not known for building large towns, less so cities. There are other ruins on a cliff to the east of here. Perhaps they hide the key to this mystery. I hoped to organize an expedition, but the region is dangerous and hard of access. We explored mines at the bottom of the cliff, but we were not able to find an access to the plateau. If the mystery of these ruins intrigues you as much as me, it is in that direction that you should begin to look for answers. Can I help you with any other matter?
My lady, I have to go. Goodbye.
can't be far from the ruins Lady Morange advised us to visit.
Look, up there. This is Deidre, the ruins Lady Morange told us about. But I do not know how to get there. The path collapsed.
Some of the tunnels in the mine may lead to it. We should go there.
Unusual customers.
The entrance to Qualusone is here. The people of the village might be able to teach us a few things.
Good grief. These are some unusual customers. Well, I have everything a miner could need. And everything anyone else could, too.
Your Excellency, it is an honor.
Good day. What can I do for you?
What can you tell me about the ruins on the plateau?
You aren't the first to ask me about them, but the answer is still the same. I've nothing to tell you. Not that I wouldn't want to, but I've never been there. There must have been a path once upon a time, but it's no longer there. Maybe it collapsed. Some say that you have to pass through the mines to get there. A few of the tunnels do climb. It's certainly possible, I would say. But those tunnels are all closed, and we have better things to do. The iron ore. It doesn't come out of the ground by itself. Do you need anything else?
Talk to me about the mines.
It takes little effort, seeing as how there aren't that many. But the time will...
has to be a way to open this gate. We should look around.
The door is blocked. The mechanism that controls it is complex. And as would be expected, it is missing a part.
Hello. You lost?
No. Why do you ask?
It's just so we rarely get visitors. Well then, what can I do for you?
Is there any way you know of to make the lock mechanism blocking off the old tunnels work again?
How do you think I would know? If all the pieces are still in it, I would say yes. If not, it'll need repairing. Perhaps some of the parts need replacing. I believe I remember we found an old sketch of this mechanism in the mine. Serendipitous. Let me see. This is the one. Take it. If a piece is missing or broken, you should be able to replace it easily using this sketch.
Thank you very much. This certainly looks very useful.
And if you don't know how to craft whatever you're missing, you can always go and see the merchant. The pieces seem to be rather standard. Perhaps he'll have what you seek. Anything else?
I'll leave you to it then.
Until we meet again.
Locked. And as would be. I can't do that.
May the Enlightened protect me in this battle! May the fire engulf our enemies!
Child, you need...
can't do that.
May the shadow engulf our enemies!
Great. These are some unusual customers.
Well, I have everything of mine in possession.
Yeah!
protect me in this battle. protect me in this battle. The Enlightened protect me in this battle!
Found it, Lara! Let him down!
Yeah! They will shatter and engulf my enemies! Yeah!
Yeah!
people.
May the shadow engulf our enemies. Enlighten, protect me in this battle! Maybe a man can protect me in this battle.
Our enemies!